Hey guys, how you doing? So this is a trailer for Ultraman Rising from Netflix. I'm kind of curious, for the last, I don't know, few years, any superhero kind of cartoons or movies have really sucked. So I'm curious if it's any good. So let's check it out. And before we do, I would really appreciate it if you would follow my channel. Okay, let's get into it. Okay, so this comes out June 14th on Netflix. Honestly, I have no idea what the hell I saw. It's a little confusing. I don't know, like there's I think there's like something about like family values. The graphics for it, it's like combination of like 3D and anime, I guess. Like, I don't know, family values and like some bad guy that wants to get some chicken. I don't know, it's really strange. It's they stuffed it with like some crap. But like, I'm gonna put in some evil guy. I'm gonna put in some like family related issue. I'm gonna put in some fights. I'm gonna put in some internal struggles of our of superhero. So they put in these like the most basic kind of like cartoon or movie issues or concepts, and but without the story actually kind of making sense. So okay, like to me, I just saw nothing basically. It was just a waste of time. So okay, it's no different than any other superhero they're making now, where it basically doesn't make any sense. Okay, so anyway, thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. I wouldn't go see it personally. Please follow my channel and comment. Yeah, have a good one.